Are you ready, my friend?
Are you ready, my friend?
Are you sure?
Are you sure? Would you know my name if I saw you in heaven? If I saw you in heavens, I must be strong and carry on. 'Cause I know I just can't stay here in heavens.
I've learned more about being a teacher teaching him than pretty much any other student I've ever worked with.
Singing is definitely the most important thing for Corey. He just absolutely loves it. And the smile and the expressions on his face, he's just so happy to do it. And he will do it all the time.
He more or less can't talk, and he has echolalia, I think is the correct term. He repeats what you say to him. And yet he sings. The first lesson that he had with me, I thought that I'd failed dismally. And I rang his mum the following day, said, listen, I'm very sorry. I'm going to see if I can find somebody else for you.
I think trust is absolutely necessary, especially with Corey. He doesn't just like people, or sometimes he doesn't show any sort of that he's happy to see people or anything, but he definitely does when he sees Lee. He's always very happy to see Lee. Your knees. Yeah, well, it was a big difference for him because he was just so happy. His whole sort of face and his whole sort of being sort of lighted up because he was just so happy to have been doing it. He just loves to sing.
But it was fine.
That's it. Mix 106.5 indeed.